morning. You don't have to have a Mercedes. You don't have to have a $500,000 house. But if you have the Lord this morning, you're rich this morning.
That's right. Amen.
That he was a rich man.